This is why I offered to offer you the bow or arrow thing. Cause I mean, bows are really good. Anyway, should we go, Abdul? All right, when you guys are here, sound off, and I'll do it.
I'm here.
I am not here.
Too bad.
But
he's here. Let's go.
There I am.
Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill the thing.
Where is it?
How do I release it?
You gotta, like, left click, I think.
I just got attacked by a wolf thing.
What?
Is that what we're supposed to
left
kill?
Left click, not right click. Things?
Left click isn't doing anything.
I don't know. On the ground?
Oh yeah, you have to do it on the ground. Duh.
There we go!
I have never fought this boss before.
Me
holy
neither.
Shit.
This is a bullet hell one.
Toho
this
shit
is
right here.
Yeah, that's what it is. Oh my god. Oh, we're kicking her ass.
Well, she's not damaging us much. That's the only good thing I can say about this.
Yeah, but it's much harder in the day.
Oh, yeah, I got that one. Oh, now she's doing melee.
She's following me.
Y'all are just flying.
My summon is doing a lot of work. Ah! You're following me! Oh god!
I can't shoot! She's too fast! She's too fucking fast! I can't see her! Okay, we're not ready for this.
Let's go get the Fishron loot bags!
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, it won't even let me exit because I'm dead.
You don't want to rage quit. God
damn.
Holy
shit! Alright, I'm opening up my Fishron bag. I got, Shrimpy Truffle. I got Razor Blade Typhoon.
Bug.
Okay, where'd
you go? I got Razor Blade Typhoon.
Oh yeah, there's this, which is a
mine does less damage, but it's faster and costs less.
I have a murderous razor blade typhoon.
What's the damage on it?
99.
Oh, mine's 98.
I have a tempest staff. Murderous tempest staff.
I need that. Give me that. Oh, by the way, trash.
Oh, pog.
Give me that. Give me the tempest staff. Actually, I have
Abdul,
one.
I opened the last one. This mount is slower, but it has infinite flight. This is what
By
I...
Way,
the thing
anyone,
is here.
Did anyone want Fishron wings?
Fishron sure.
Wings. I have Fishron wings.
Alright, Trash gets some.
Fuck.
So, I'm gonna demonstrate to you Terra Prism.
Holy shit! Abdul, fly up, you can go to the top platform.
Whoa.
My wings are bad. I mean, I have default wings, that's why, but my wings look cool.
What wings do you have?
I have our Arcalus wings.
Oh, okay. Those ones are good.
Alright, so I'm gonna... Do we have any boss summons? I have an Eye of Cthulhu around here. I'm gonna show you the strength of Terra Prisma. So keep in mind, all of these, individually, do 173. There are seven of them.
Damn. Yeah, look at that shit. Why not just heap that one?
Be cheating. I think this is a bit too far for cheating.
Yeah.
Okay, I have a suspicious looking eye. Found one.
Nice.
Alright.
I'm gonna put shit
Watch out here. No, watch out here.
I can't, bro.
Okay, just watch the health bar.
Yeah, I'll watch the health bar. Look at that shit.
Do you want to know my damage per second?
God, our equipment chest is full.
You want... it's 2,213.
Sheesh.
Also, I have a target dummy here, so...
We're lagging.
Where is he spawning? Oh, he's spawning on our side.
Oh, hound.
I'm doing 800 damage a second.
Fuck.
Also, you had an extra 2 because I was helping. Because I was there. And I also have 2.
Count your DPS.
Oh.
Let's see this one. Yo, okay. What the fuck? Bro, I just did 2,000 damage with this gun. What the fuck?
What gun?
The Zappinator, it just did 2,000.
Yeah, it does. It has like one of like 20 different random effects.
Oh yeah, look at this. Yo, look at this slow bolt.
Yeah.
Let's see how much damage it does.
I'm pretty sure that's the one that does the most damage. Oh yeah, absolutely. You need to turn off.
My Mega Shark does like 908 damage per second.
Turn off your summoned, Abdul. They'll need to be off.
Yo, hold on. Wait for this thing to hit in. Let's see how much.
And then tell me the number.
Okay.
Oh, 1500. And it teleports down there.
And then me.
Yeah, you're doing like 170.
Yeah, me. I'm doing like 1000 DPS with the Mega Shark.
So a lot of the guys down here can have a chance of dropping amazing stuff. Alright, I'm gonna test out Terra Prisma down here. Let's see how fast it can just shred everything in here.
Traveling?
We have a traveling merchant. I will be back. They were selling the companion cube.
Pog.
It was 5 platinum.
Damn. Is it just a decorative thing?
Yeah, it's a pet.
Ooh, pet. That's pretty cool. Oh, I got the black belt.
Oh, you're gonna want this.
I got the black belt, boys.
Look. I got Magnet Spear.
Oh shit! I found Chadman's death from last month down there.
We got a rocket launcher.
Pog.
Nice.
Abdul, here you go. I know it. I think it combines with the.
Sniper dropped.
Sniper?
Yeah, it's on down there.
Sniper?
Abdul. Abdul.
Close it to me. Right. Oh, 388 damage with my bonuses.
And here you go. You have to equip that to get the rifle scope.
Okay.
Oh, I got an armor polish. I needed that for Ankh Charm. I'm gonna be back. I can make Master Ninja gear.
Pog.
Okay, so you wanna know what this, I can now, I can climb walls and dash, and has a chance to dodge attacks.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, epic.
I'm gonna mine all the spikes. Oop. Whoa!
Oh, what's...
That's a that? Big mage. That's a powerful mage. Watch out, Abdul.
Abdul, no!
No!
Chadman! Incoming water bolts. Oh, there's a Shadow Beam staff. Pog.
Where?
I got it.
Yo, what does it do?
It do this.
Oh, nice. Wow, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Man, this sniper zoom is taking me to get used to.
You like it though, huh?
It's interesting.
When I get back home, I'm gonna make some 4-5 bullets for you.
This is really good for the fucking tunnels. Fuck. It's Morbin time.
Let's go. Let's go. Eat a chicken nugget.
Kill it, Abdul.
Tech, what? Oh, this
the
thing
butterfly. Okay. Kill the butterfly.
I swear I'm a professional sniper, guys. Got it.
There we go. Hold on. Oh, I think it hit the 1000 damage thing.
Ah, the mount's hitting it.
Oh, I'm hurt. Oh my god.
I'm hurting, Gordon.
Oh my god.
Heal, motherfucker, heal.
I have to wait.
Gordon, the nurse.
Oh, right. The nurse.
You're dead.
I mean, hey, it's not like it matters. We're just gonna spawn right here.
No, it does matter.
It does if Reeves dies. Yeah, wait. No.
I, come on! I got forced out of the right click.
Wait, is she still there, Abdul?
Abdul!
Leave the room!
Oh no, no, not the nurse!
Nurse is fine. She has all of her HP still.
What the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, she entered her next phase.
Abdul, you must... Heal, Abdul!
Boy,
I can't heal. I'm using the bigger potions, and they take a minute to respawn.
You get that, man.
You have time to heal.
I don't have enough money.
No! I healed. We're so close!
Yeah, we are.
Okay, you have time to heal, if you have money.
I don't.
Oh my god!
Death? You might get her!
I healed again?
Even the music sounds like it's Toho music.
Yeah, I think they got inspiration for this.
Yeah.
Almost there!
I was able to heal.
It's all up to you. No! No! Fuck!
Hold on, my death!
We're close. We were close.
Oh.
Hold on, my death, because my wings weren't on me.
I gotta go.
Good bad.
I don't have any money.
Well, you don't need money.
If we want to heal, we do.
I'm out of money myself.
All right, let's do it until we die.
And that's why this fight's probably doomed.
Maybe we just need to dodge better.
Well, obviously, I'm just
gonna
do this.
I think my wings are better than my mount, so I'm gonna do that. Oh my god! I just realized I was at like 5 HP, holy shit.
Your HP bar is suddenly dropping.
Oh yeah, yeah, just do that! Kill her with her own gun! Kill her with her own weapon. I'm dead.
I dodged that one.
Getting stung! I got stung in her own attack.
Oh no. Abdul's lagging.
Abdul lagged and then she escaped, because of course she did. I hate this game.
We are almost there. Maybe we just need slightly better shit.
We need to do the,
Chad, man, no!
We're gonna fight it during the day.
Let's just do it to see what it does. Yeah, we're gonna instantly die. It's gonna take like 2 seconds. Alright. It's almost day. It's daytime, let's go. Let's... Oh!
Yep. It does 19,000 damage per hit.
Holy shit. It's up to you. He's surviving though. Oh yeah, it's different attacks too. I think they're slower.
Yeah, this really is based on
Toho. Her trails are bullshit, especially when there's lag.
Holy shit, it just killed the nurse! Is he on the first floor, I think?
Yes, he is.
Hog pants.
Pants.
Here's your glorified bullets.
Ooh, magic damage and... Ooh, this is good.
What's the set bonus?
Oh. It's, magic damage done will hurt extra nearby enemies.
Yeah, for some light loot. We'll put it in the god fishing chest. We got something that's extremely valuable out of this, and you're gonna love it.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, Eventide.
Oh.
I was like, why the hell this chest open? Because Abdul's invisible.
Yeah. I got the armored soaring insignia. Prince infinite wing and rocket boot flight.
Look at my height. That's my normal jump.
Yo, yeah. look at my fucking top hat, boys. I'm making my wings that instead.
I'm gonna die. Ooh, look at these! Look what I got, Trash. You want?
Oh shit!
I am.
Holy shit! Look at me on the map.
Hit the ceiling.
You're all the way up in space.
I just hit the ceiling.
Holy shit!
We had our soaring insignia, which gives you infinite flight.
Bro, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I have that. Yo, this is actually the best thing.
Yep. Oh, look, more wyvern.
Drop the kite! Guys, look!
Yeah, it's a windy day.
Also, I'm on my way down.
That's a really good one. Oh, hello, hello, nurse.
I'm gonna rejoin, I'm gonna show you this. There's items we did not get from Empress. Because they're really hard to get.
Yo, wait a minute. Abdul, when he disconnected, what? Your character kept moving and you fell into the elevator.
Throwing away my Terra Prisma. And here's this.
Yo, Pog!
You can take it. And here is Starlight.
Fuck. Holy shit. Yeah.
Yep, I also have Starlight.
Yo, Abdul, do you like my the dyed wings?
Abdul, with Starlight, you do 1500 DPS.
Whoa!
Oh! Check out this!
What?
I got
what's
it!
That?
Resonant Scepter.
Alright, see ya.
Goodbye.
Boy.
I'm playing the Crazy Bus theme.
I could still hear that.